So the logic here is that his best play next turn is to Alexstrasza. And we want to put ourselves in a position where pretty sure that's better than Alexstrasza, can he can actually punch my minions. Oh my god. Cause it still sets him to 15. Cause it kills my 1-2. That's the worst part. The 1-2 that gets buffed, right?